stopped it. We stopped the video.
So why did Hippo run? Well, by the smell of food, the bull shark begins the encounter with a big bump to the hippo's back. The hippo is food to the shark is bite. The hippo's stomach. The male hippo stomach is too much of a mouthful for the much smaller shark. Even the thick skin behind the back leg proves too tough for the shark. The hippo does not know what bit him, but all the bad temper, like a fire in his belly. Once the hippo begins his encounter attack, tide turns as the shark tries to swim away but gets caught in the hippo's enormous jaws. The big guy won the